If you've ever tried exporting a DaVinci Resolve product in H.265 format and gotten this error, here's how I think mine got fixed. Hopefully it works for you too. This quick guide is for laptops with an NVIDIA GeForce graphic card. Step 1. Make sure you have HEVC codecs for Windows installed. Link down below. This will cost you like 99 cents thereabouts. Step 2. Make sure you have GeForce Experience app installed on your PC. Link down below. Run the app. Go to the drivers tab and make sure your GeForce driver is updated. I can't remember if this driver came pre-installed on my system though. I've been using the Game Ready driver till date. I've left the link to download like GeForce drivers in the description box down below. When you're done with this, reboot your system. Step 3. Run GeForce Experience and make sure DaVinci Resolve appears in the Home tab automatically. If it doesn't, just run a scan. Next, we are going to make sure that DaVinci Resolve is fully optimized to run on the dedicated GPU using the installed driver. If yours is optimized just like mine, it will show a green tick at the top left corner. If it is not optimized, there will be no green tick there. If there's no green tick, just click on Launch and then click on Optimize. In this video, I'm using VLC as an example. And that's what you need to do. If everything runs well, it will show fully optimized, something like that basically. So all you need to do right now is just reboot your computer and then try exporting in H.265 formats and see whether it works or not. For those of you who are interested in my 4K export settings for H.265, this is what it looks like at the moment. And that's all I have to share with you guys. Take care, guys. Bye.